If you have a 2004 to 2018 5.7 liter Ram 1500 and you're looking to fine tune your performance or support some custom modifications, the HP Tuners MPVI3 Tuner with two universal credits is a must-have tool. This is perfect for anyone who's ready to move beyond bolt-ons and really dial in how their truck runs, whether it's for better throttle response, fuel efficiency, or overall horsepower gains. What makes this MPVI3 special is that it gives you access to the heart of your truck's performance, its ECU. This is one of the most feature-rich scan tools on the market. When you use it with the VCM scanner, you can view, chart, and log diagnostic data in real time through the vehicle's OBDII port. That gives you total control over everything from ignition timing to the fuel trims, to transmission shift points and fan settings. The two universal credits that are included with this kit are what's gonna allow you to license and unlock your truck's ECM for tuning. Most Ram 1500 models will require two credits, so you're covered right out of the box to tune your own vehicle. And if you ever wanna tune more vehicles down the road, you can always purchase more credits as they're needed. Another standout feature of the MPVI3 is faster data logging and improved resolution over the previous MPVI2. You'll be able to pull real-time diagnostics, track sensor data, read and clear DTCs, and monitor performance with more accuracy. It's also Bluetooth enabled, so you can connect wirelessly to your laptop or another device without needing to run cables through the cab. This tuner is compact and rugged, small enough to just toss it in your glove box, but tough enough to hold up to shop use and life in your truck. It plugs directly into your OBDII port, and it uses USB-C or Bluetooth for connecting to your device. All the tuning is done through HP Tuner's VCM editor and VCM scanner software, which you can download right from their website. The device itself has no screen. This is designed to work in tandem with a computer for full control and customization. So it's ideal for users who are serious about tuning or you plan to work with a professional tuning shop. As far as pricing goes on this, it's coming in right around that mid $500 price range, which is a solid value for unlocking tuning capabilities, and it's definitely one of the more affordable and flexible ways to get into serious custom tuning without breaking the bank. Installation is straightforward and plug and play into your OBDII port, so we're rating this a simple 1 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter, and you can have this set up in just 20 minutes of your time. Now let's see exactly how that process goes with an install video from one of our American Trucks customers.
All right, once you get the device unboxed, the next step you'll want to do is to go to hptuners.com, click on the downloads tab at the top here. All right, and that'll take you to the page where you can download different versions of the software. You want to scroll down to where it says download VCM Suite latest stable version. So you just click that and go through the download steps and it'll install it on your device. From there, you're able to open up the VCM editor. All right, it should look something like this. Then you can plug in your device, your HP Tuner device. Make sure you have the cord plugged in, and then plug in the USB device to your laptop. All right, and then from there, you can go to Help and Resync Interface. And so as you're doing this, it's gonna start pulling all the information from your device and syncing it to your account. You know, mine went very quickly because I've done this already. Yours might take a little bit of time. And then you can close this and you should be complete. All right, the next step after you've resynced the device is to go to My Account on hptuners.com and you're gonna wanna log in. All right, once you're logged in, you're gonna wanna click up here and that's gonna take you to your account. From there, you can go down to My Devices and click on My Devices. And you'll just enter in the serial number and verification ID that you got when you were done resyncing the interface of the device. And from there, you'll just hit import and then it'll pull it in down below where all of your devices are being held.
All right, guys, the next step is going to be to hook this up to the vehicle, and for that you're going to need a laptop and the HP tuner device. So let's go ahead and get into it. All right, for my truck, the connection for this is going to be underneath the dash. So we're going to go ahead and go under there and grab our HP tuner device. And right here, make sure it's oriented the right direction. And then we're just going to plug it in. All right, once you got it plugged in, you want to go ahead and turn it to accessory. All right. Then we're going to open up the VCM editor. And open that up. All right. Then you go to flash and read vehicle. All right, click read. And it'll start pulling all the data off your vehicle. And this one's gonna take about 7 minutes to pull, so we'll check back in. All right, it just finished up. So it says turn ignition off, wait 10 seconds to turn it back on. Okay. All right, then it's going to pop up and ask us what we want to name the file. So I'm going to name this one 2013 Ram Stock Tune. Okay, and then you go to save, and it'll save the file for you. All right, and from here, it's pulled the tune from your system, so you can go in and do whatever you need to do. There's a lot of options in here, a lot of stuff you can change, a lot of stuff you can mess up if you don't know what you're doing. So you have to be really careful. You know, there's the option to do stuff like disable the MDS system, change the idle, change the air fuel ratio and all that stuff. So really, it's probably recommended to work with a professional tuning shop to do all this. But once you're done, you know, making any changes you might want to do, you know, in the engine, the fuel system, whatever it might be, you would just go back to flash, and then you can write to the vehicle, which will send it back to the computer system in your vehicle, and you go from there. And that's about it.
All right, that's gonna wrap up our review and install of the HP Tuners MPVI3 tuner with two universal credits for the 2004 to 2018 5.7 liter Ram 1500s. And for all things Ram, keep it right here at American Trucks.